Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to format your Samsung SSD T7 using Disk Utility app on Mac OS. The process will be the same whether you have a Samsung external SSD T5, T7, T9, or any other SSD brands. To start, connect your Samsung SSD to your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, or Mac Mini. In this tutorial, I am using a MacBook Pro M1 running macOS Sonoma version 14.5. If you can see the icon for your SSD on your desktop, navigate to the Finder menu. If the Finder menu is not visible, click on the desktop or on your screen to make it visible in the menu bar, and then select Settings in macOS Ventura or Sonoma, or Preferences in older versions of macOS. In the Settings window, click the General tab and ensure the External Disks checkbox is ticked. After following these steps, you should see the icon for your Samsung SSD or other SSDs or hard disk drives on your desktop. Before formatting your drive, ensure you have no important files on it. Formatting will completely erase all your files. Samsung T7 comes with its security software. I don't need it. However, it's a good idea to keep a copy. Therefore, I will copy the software into this folder in case I need it in the future. Next, open the Apple Disk Utility app by clicking the Spotlight search, typing Disk Utility, and pressing Enter on your keyboard. The Disk Utility application is in the Utilities folder inside your Applications folder. In Disk Utility, click the View icon and ensure that Show All Devices is selected. Then navigate to the left sidebar and click on your external drive. It's the top level drive under External. Let's take a closer look. When you select Show All Devices, you will see the Scheme menu. This view allows for more advanced management tasks, such as partitioning a drive, erasing a specific physical disk, or working with containers and volumes directly. When Show All Devices is not selected, the Scheme menu is unavailable, making it less complicated and offering fewer options. Remember, you don't want to erase your internal drive. This is my internal drive, and this is my external drive. So ensure you select the correct one for formatting. Therefore, I select the Samsung external SSD under External in the left sidebar. Now, I'll click on the Erase button to format the disk. I need to choose a name for my external SSD drive. I'll type in external SSD. You can name it whatever you want. For the format type, I will select APFS. APFS stands for Apple File System. APFS is the default file system used by macOS High Sierra and later versions. It is designed to work well with solid-state drives and flash storage devices. Since I use a MacBook Pro M1 running macOS Sonoma, I'll select APFS. This is the best option for SSDs. For the scheme, I'll choose the GUID partition map. It is the recommended partitioning scheme for macOS High Sierra or later, especially with SSDs or newer hardware. This option allows me to install macOS and third-party applications on my SSD and use it as a startup disk. I can also use it for backup purposes or to clone my internal drive to an external one.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
macOS Extended Journal is recommended if you use macOS 10.12 Sierra or an older version, or if compatibility with Time Machine backups is necessary. This file system is especially suitable for older systems with traditional hard disk drives. If you are having trouble choosing the right format or want more information about different formats, please watch this video. If you need to password protect your external drive, check out this tutorial. I will add the tutorial links in the description box of this video. Click more below the video to expand the description box and access the links, or watch them at the end of this video. Now that everything seems okay, I'll click the erase button to format the drive. I'll click Done. You might see a pop-up that reads, "Do you want to use your disk to backup with Time Machine?" You can select Use as Backup Disk or Don't Use, or if you are unsure what you are doing, click Decide Later. My Samsung T7 external drive has been formatted. I can now install macOS and third-party applications, use it for backup purposes, or clone my internal drive to my external SSD. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.